CJ Liviusis Instrumental.
What's going on, folks? It's your girl, Issa Girl, a.k.a. El Boogie. I am downtown in San Francisco for the Nike event, Leukemia event going on. It's a marathon. We've got over 20,000 registered women ready to run a 27-mile run around the city. It's mad crazy. I've got DJ Brandy right behind me spinning on the ones and twos. It's going to be tight, and I'm loving it because I'm getting excited. I'm going to stretch out because El Boogie is going to be doing big things on this right here. Please believe me. Don't get it twisted. I haven't exercised in a while, but I'm doing this for my country. Can you get DJ Brandy in the back of me? That's what I'm talking about. Spinning on the ones and twos, coming out of LA, Las Vegas, and San Francisco, aka The Scope. Excitement so far?
It's pretty great. This is the biggest race I've ever seen, so it's huge. It's great.
How was it for you?
It was inspiring. You know, I didn't get to train as much as I would have liked to, but just being out there with all these women and men who've had loved ones lost to cancer, you know, just when you feel like you can't do anymore, you see a group of people, bald mommies who are in recovery or, you know, currently going through chemo, just seeing them out there gives you that extra boost, that extra strength, and it's a great, great feeling.
What? Can you tell us a little story about yourself, a brief background?
Well, I have multiple myeloma, and I've been getting treated for the last 2 years. I just had a bone marrow transplant last October, so my bone marrow birthday is coming up Saturday, October 22nd. Woo-hoo-hoo! I'm really excited. So this is my first marathon ever, and I just had radiation treatment about 30 days ago, so it's been a little, but I'm glad I'm here. Praise God for all the prayers and support for all my people. So I'm really excited. Yes, I've been training since May. I've been walking. The farthest I've gone is 11.5 miles. So I know I could do the 13 tomorrow, but my ankles hurt, my toes hurt, everything hurts. But the adrenaline, the excitement, the support from everybody, I know it's going to get me across the finish line.